Hi guys, this is Lillo, sales manager for Mackma. Welcome to our showroom. Today we want to show you some bending of a U profile. So our customer wants to bend this profile. This is 80 millimeter high and 80 millimeter wide. And the biggest problem is that when you are bending such profile, then the profile will crash, it will close. So this guide here, what the customer needs, because he is going some rolls, will be totally collapsed, and then you can't use it for the application what he needs. And today we show you how to avoid in order to get a nice bending shape. So let's see what we are gonna do. So let's take a look to the plastic inserts. These are some inserts what we have realized exactly to fill the whole profile. So as you can see, we have here three screws. They are right now, they are loosed, because we want first to insert the profile with these plastic inserts. Once they are inside, we are gonna fit and tighten the screws, and then we start to bend. Let's see how it do. For a better sliding, we are now using the grease. We put also grease on the pressure die. Now we close the pressure die. And the tie bar. So once we are ready with all the adjustments, we need to close now the bend die because it's still open. So now we close the die. That means we are gonna fit first screws, and later we are gonna tighten. So let's bend. So now we can remove the plastic inserts. And this is really a perfect bend, yeah? As you can see, all these legs here, the two sides, are completely straight, yeah? We didn't deform anything. So we have done a really great job. So this is possible when you have a special tooling and of course a Mackma bending machine. So as you can see, the profile is totally on the floor. It doesn't twist nothing, yeah? That's a perfect bend. Thank you again for watching our YouTube video. And visit our website, our YouTube channel, and give a like. Thank you very much, and see you on the next video. Bye.